Last month, the world was shocked to learn that Selena Gomez had undergone a kidney transplant due to her lupus condition, with an organ donated by her friend Francia Reza. Delivering news of the operation via Instagram to her fans, the 25-year-old said there would come a point when she'd be ready to talk about the life-changing ordeal. I honestly look forward to sharing with you soon my journey through these past several months as I have always wanted to do with you, she wrote in the caption to a picture of her and Reza lying side by side in hospital. Advertisement continue reading below. That moment turned out to be today. In an interview with the Today Show, which is scheduled to air on Monday and Tuesday, the fetish singer opens up about the moment she found out she needed a transplant, her concerns regarding finding a donor, and her reaction when she found out that Reza was willing to give her a kidney. In Twitter post of a teaser from the interview, Gomez reveals her kidneys were completely done. You feel that Francia saved your life? Interviewer Savannah Guthrie asks Gomez during the clip. Because she did. That's it, Gomez replies. The emotional interview comes weeks after Reza, who's starred on The Secret Life of the American Teenager and the TV adaptation of Dear White People, I attended the People magazine's Once to Watch event, wearing a studded white suit with a sheer shirt to show off her scars. Getty, as a result of Gomez's openness about her transplant, the Lupus Research Alliance has seen donations skyrocket, and as of the 18th of September, they had reached an incredible £370,000, $500,000. What a strong bond Reza and Gomez have.